So, I made, get a spoon so you can see it better. It's vegetable soup with beans, split peas, onions, carrots. Always onions, carrots, and celery, right? Those three go good. Tomatoes, potatoes, corn, and some herbs and spices. And when that is ready, I'll put some of this in there. Barley. But I don't want to put it in too soon or it'll just dissolve. It's a good substitute for pasta, and it's healthy. It's severely healthy. But this one woman, she said she's allergic to barley. That was strange. But anyway, that's what I always end up making a giant pot of soup, and then I have to use several storage containers and freeze some. And but it's like, it's medicine, it's medication, that's what it is. So healthy stuff, right? Like all these things. Got bay leaves, eucalyptus leaves, split peas, espresso coffee, dried figs, coconut oil. I'll try anything. So, there you go.